And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, so you can understand why we're supposed to keep in contact with worship. He says, إِنَّ الْإِيمَانَ لَيَخْلَقُ فِي جَوْفِ أَحَدِكُمْ كَمَا يَخْلَقُ الثَّوْبِ. Hadith sahih. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says that al-iman in a person's heart, layakhlaq. Yakhlaq meaning it wears and it tears and it weakens. Fi jawfi ahadikum, inside one of you. Kama yakhlaqu thawb, just like a dress would wear and tear. Yani Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in this hadith is comparing iman to a dress you wear. Shufana, the disaster is this, that if I was to wear this abaya here, if I was to wear it for the next year straight every day, what happens? It's going to get ripped from here, discoloring from here, down the bottom. Let's say I never washed it. A button is going to rip, surely. It's not going to stay in the same fashion it'll be on day one. By the end of the year, it's gone. People would look at you, now what an embarrassment. Don't they are still wearing these same clothes? Go change them. Like Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the hadith is saying that al-Iman, the same thing happens to it. The same thing that happens to clothing that's worn for a year, exactly is what is happening with Iman. But do you know where the disaster is? Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, فِي جَوْفِ أَحَدِكُمْ. It wears and it tears inside of one of you. Then you cannot see it with your eyes. If people can see it, at least they would have warned you. If you can see it outside, at least you would have known that your Iman is dying, that your iman is weakening, you're supposed to do something about it. Lakin al-musiba, the disaster is inside, it weakens inside. No one is going to point it out to you. You're the only one that's going to know about it. For what's the solution? Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says at the end of the hadith, فَاسْأَلُوا اللَّهَ أَنْ يُجَدِّدَ الْإِيمَانَ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ. Ask Allah Azza wa Jal that He renews, that He replenishes this iman inside of you. Ask Allah Azza wa Jal that He renews it. Now what does that mean? Yani it means you're constantly supposed to be monitoring al-Iman and looking for ways in how you're going to renew al-Iman. Yani once a week, memorize an ayah of the Qur'an. Khil ayah fills the heart, Iman, it does. Then Allah Azza wa Jal, He says, وَإِذَا أُنزِلَتْ سُورَةٌ فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ أَيُّكُمْ زَادَتْهُ هَذِهِ إِيمَانًا. إنما المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم وإذا تليت عليهم آياته زادتهم إيمانا. آيات القرآن increase in إيمان. It renews and refreshes إيمان. Huh? There's one path and one avenue. How many آيات have you memorized since Ramadan finished? During Ramadan. The Quran is not only for scholars that go overseas and study or people that go overseas and study. Had that wrong understanding. The Quran is for all of us. Memorize, open the Qur'an. Memorize an ayah in the intention that Allah would renew this iman that is beginning to weaken and wear and tear in the heart. Memorize it in this intention. An ayah a week. Give a sadaqah. Pray something of the night during the week and avoid singling out Friday nights. There's a hadith against this, which is our Thursday night. Attend a lesson. Attend a lesson a week. Then the lessons they do, they actually renew iman in the heart.